Stephen Farr of Spain. He was the director general. Today I'm going to be reacting to RuPaul's Drag Race Spain Season 4 Episode 1.
La ganadora de Drag Race España se llevará un año de productos gratis.
Honestly, Spain is my favorite franchise out of all of them. I just love all the girls from Spain, and it's so fun. And I feel so thankful that I know how to speak Spanish, so like I could just fluently enjoy it. And like, honestly, I really recommend everybody to go watch Spain now.
Now, I don't know nothing about the girls, I haven't seen the Meet the Queens yet, so this is gonna be like a fresh reaction. Okay, so I don't wanna know, I'm gonna give this a haul. I know all the details on this, this looks really expensive.
Y me gusta el outfit, es sencillito pero mono.
Sí.
Me considero un sub.
La señora ya está aquí.
¡Qué mona!
She's a senior.
Pero bueno, todas las temporadas tiene que haber relleno, así que es normal.
¿Cuántos años tienes, tía?
It's not it, girl. Ooh, what?
Oh no, girl.
I'm gonna give this a not. A lot of these girls are giving first time in drag, realness.
Que esa parte dualista que es como muy
seria. This Halloween drag, girl.
Que vas a pensar que
I don't know, I'm gonna give this a not. I don't know, this just looks a little simple, it looks too calm for an entrance look, where you want to present yourself. It's just like calm latex. I don't know, it just seems too plain. I'm gonna give this a hot, honestly, but I like that it has a lot of details.
It's giving me more personality than the best one.
I love her makeup. Oh my god, they keep asking everybody's age. I hate that. See, this is how you do leather good. She did the leather right here. This is leather, but it's like texture, and it's like an original silhouette or whatever. I'm gonna give her a hot.
El rostro de
Oh my god, I love her boy look too. She has some strong fashion behind. I'm excited about her. She looks fun in the confessionals too. Out of a hot or not, I'm gonna give this a not. I'm gonna give this a minus not. Ooh, this is cute. I don't know, I'm gonna give her a hot.
¿Suena este bañador?
Puta madre, que la primera prueba es la de coser el puto bol.
Honestly, the balls are the best. The balls are my favorite because that's when you can see how talented the girls really are. I feel that as a drag queen you should know how to sell. Girl.
¿Tu tía o tu tío?
Oh no. Girl, Paquita del barrio, in her young era.
Yo voy a intentar venderles una historia, voy a enlazar un poco lo que
she's making the same dress.
El pasado, lo que tengo del futuro y intentar meterle en ese
cosa. I think it's so disrespectful to go on RuPaul's Drag Race and not know how to sell. It's like, bitch, there's like 20 franchises all over the world now. We're on seasons 17 about to start. And you bitches don't know what to sell.
Hola, que llevamos.
Girl, that nose ring is giving me Hitler realness.
Este año es que empecé a interesarme por el mundo de la moda. El día de hoy.
She's giving me la más traga realness.
No me lo pondría, pero sí que es verdad que llevo un pica naranjo en...
Is very, very flamenca, very... She looks like she does magic or something. The vampire from the 70s.
Videoblogger.
She looks like Jeffree Star. Jeffree Star in my space days. That is not her first time in drag. This girl is lying. That is definitely her first time in drag. Not a dollar girl. I love this. This is fun. This is fun work. I can tell the bitch had fun that night.
Acabamos de entrar y ya se tiene que ir una con el otro. ¿Cómo te
llamas? There are two months.
I don't care.
The boots are everything.
Racers, arranquen motores y que gane la mejor drag queen.
What? Quiero hacer plumas.
I'm gonna give this a hot.
Una lluvia de nieve.
Oh, sister.
Hey, representando mi tierra, mi raíz.
She's giving me pirate realness. Love it. I'm gonna give her a hot.
Mi regreso al pasado es válida.
I'm gonna give this a not.
Mi expresión de género.
Con el bien.
Caliente.
I was feeling the bear radio. This is the top. I'm gonna give her a heart.
Girl, that wig looks like that wig. that wig looks like the wig that Phoenix and the India Fair wore when they walked in.
under season, and that they have the same wind.
Same look, same word, same look.
Es un sol estando mucho
rato. I don't know, I'm gonna give this a knot.
Locura!
I love this, wow. This is a serve. This is special. I love it. It's giving me like futuristic renaissance. Holographic robot slash cyborg or whatever. It's really cyberpunk, really futuristic. I'm loving it. And I love that it's like futuristic, but it has like a renaissance bite to it.
Y el paso
I would love to wear this.
Ay,
I'm not. I'm gonna give her a heart.
Chloe V2.
This Katoa. This giving me Katoa, Club Kid. I don't like that wig. And I feel like the bottom piece is too plain. And the pink bodysuit reminds me of Marge Simpson. A rationale suit that she did.
Soy una super vedette galáctica travesti del futuro. Tengo un espacio exterior.
This is everything. I don't worry, no, I'm gonna give her a heart.
Mente meterte.
Love it. I always wanted to wear something like this. Always.
Película de Metrópolis de
I fucking love this outfit. I don't know how I'm gonna give this a heart.
Esa luz que intentaron quitarme.
I love a headpiece, that is really cool. I've never seen a light up headpiece like that. This looks like fun burlesque, not predictable burlesque.
This is more like Moulin Rouge Broadway performance.
Not like.
Precioso
beso. I don't know how I'm gonna give her a heart.
Un telón de teatro impresionante como fa.
Salvador Dali. Salvador Dali, realness.
Tuyo es puro teatro.
Y
de repente llego delante.
Drag a toy. Well, it's really unexpected from her, too, because I expected her to be more club kid, but this is really classic, really Katoa. And I love that. She's gagging and she's giving this variation on me. She's not just a club kid, she knows about art.
Cuando se abre el telón se ve ese teatro lleno de ojos.
Yes, I love this.
La parte de atrás representa la soledad de la
foto. Wow.
Ese ojo atrás es todo.
I don't know how to not I'm gonna give her a heart. I don't know how to not I'm gonna give her a knot. I don't know, I'm just not feeling the fabric. The fabric looks like Pampers. You know the Pamper boxes. Looks like she's wearing like Pamper print fabric. It's not giving me cats.
Segunda primera vez, vuelvo a los concursos de
I love it.
Yeah,
she's giving us Gloria Trevi. Carabana, I'm gonna give her a heart.
Ooh,
I love that.
Sigue teniendo ese.
Yes.
Todo un poco raro.
Carabana, I'm gonna give her a heart. That looks so polished. It looks like polished, but like still what it was at the start. Love that. And I love her purse too. That's so cute.
Girl, please give me Candy Muse. Candy Muse realness. The hair is a little flat.
Denims y argolla. Es un
I don't know. This still looks like a first time drawing.
Ella es de ninguno para representar
mi primera vez.
Por encima lo que está pasando.
I don't know. I like this. It's really full makeup. You know, I've never seen latex in this cut. She really made it like her own.
O de cualquier chica que te pudieras encontrar.
That I don't have no, I'm gonna give her a knot. This still looks a little Halloween-y.
Oh. Para mi segunda primera vez llevo un traje de...
Honestly, I don't think it looks like the first look. I don't want her, I'm gonna give her a knot. I'm gonna give her a heart. This is really good. This is a really good remake. She got that sign right.
Yeah, that's the reference to the first look.
It's good, it's fashion, it looks like a spangled face. It's a star for me. I don't want her, I'm gonna give her a knot.
Un corsé maravilloso.
Miss Pound Cake.
Tonos azules con una falda como de
rosa. Little Miss Pound Cake before the coke queen. That was enough for Miss Pound Cake. Girl, that looks like a first time in drag again. I don't want her, I'm gonna give her a knot.
Experiencia.
No.
Sin tener que explicar nada más, lo hemos entendido.
Stop lying to her. Arnos, and take yourself from elimination. Oh no, what the hell. Come on bitch, you have it easy. You better turn this out. Oh no, oh no, no, no. That's a double elimination. Girl, they have such a good beat to like perform to. Like, oh my god, double elimination. That's a double elimination for me, mama. I think the girl in the pink hair was doing too much. Like, I don't like lip syncs that look desperate. But then again, the other girl wasn't doing anything. The girl in the pink hair won.
That sucks.
She's like, thank God I know how to do the splits. Bye, girl. Yeah, she had talent. No, they shouldn't have sent her home. Usually they don't send someone home in the first episode. Y nunca cambiaré. To the moon. Oh my god, that's fun. I can't wait. Well, thank you guys so much for watching my video. I hope you guys had fun. I'll be here next week for the next episode or whatever. Thank you guys so much.